Hey guys, so since we are writing an essay today or this week, I want us to share one, like the easiest part of writing an essay and the hardest part of writing an essay. Those two things. Share them in the discussion below and respond to at least three other people so that we can all bond over our shared frustrations and successes. So one easy thing about writing essays, if any, like you can really stretch for that one. And then the hardest thing about writing essays.